5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. And we have liftoff.
In terms of our competitiveness, I think it mostly comes down to our pace of innovation. Our pace of innovation is much, much faster than the big aerospace companies or the sort of country-driven systems. And this is generally true. If you look at innovation from large companies or from smaller companies are generally better at innovating than larger companies. And it has to be that way from a Darwinian standpoint, because smaller companies would just die if they didn't try innovating, because otherwise people just keep buying the product from the big company. So why is SpaceX more innovative? I think it's probably because we've got like a super engineering driven culture. I mean, it's really we're running kind of the Silicon Valley operating system. It's kind of hard to describe. Like, it's like, how do you describe Linux? Like Linux is, you know, more efficient than some other operating systems.
to remain nameless.
Like, exactly why? Like, we really have to get into the weeds. It's a fairly flat hierarchy. You promote rapid communication. Sort of a best ideas wins culture, as opposed to this, you know, the having the seniority of the person decide the solution, which, I mean, that should never be the case in engineering. It should always be, you know, a rational basis. I also believe that at the leadership level, I'd much rather promote someone who has strong engineering ability than so-called management ability.